See children, in previous class we are discussed our Karnataka in Kalburgi Division. The division of Hyderabad, Karnataka are natural resources of Kalburgi Division. Today we will continue the class Natural Resources of Kalburgi Division. In the natural resources we will learn today class in important minerals of Kalburgi Division. Okay children, today we will discuss important minerals of Kalburgi Division. Which are the minerals available in this division? Okay. Natural minerals. See children, in this division some natural resources are available. We can find here or Kalburgi division. Which are the natural resources we can find in the Kalburgi division? See here, first one is silver. Second one is silica. Third one is gold. Fourth one is manganese. Next one is limestone.
Silver, silica, gold, manganese, lead.
districts. And next one is Basava. Samagala Dam. Basava Samagala Dam built of river Krishna. River Krishna. This dam
deer.
deer. This type of the animals we found in the Kalburgi division. See children, which are the wildlife we can find in the Kalburgi division means we cannot find the big animals or big wild animals in this division of forest, because you already know that one in previous class types of forest. So we cannot find the sufficient type of the forest or density forest in this division. So we cannot find the big wild animals here. So we can find the langur, deer, fox, wild dogs, wolf, bear. This type of the animals we can find in the Kalburgi division. And also the daroji, very important daroji.
Forest. So the division is candy
L for area. Scanning is scanning. Rain for area. Which one? Kalburgi division has scanning rain for area. Why we can find a scanning rain for area means we cannot find a sufficient density forest. We can find the low level of forest. So we can find the scanning rain for area. Scanning is rain for area. And also the agricultural occupation was depend on rainfall. Understand? Depend on rainfall. Depend on the rainfall. What? Agriculture was depend on the rainfall. Understand? In this division is Kalburgi division. And also the we can have the crops are grown according to the rains. The crops are grown according to the rain. Crops are
of this division, and we can find the list of it.
industry. Steel industry and also sugar industries. Which are the main industries we can find in Kalburgi Division means first one is iron and steel industry, second one is sugar industries, and third one is thermal power plants industries are found in Kalburgi Division. These are all industries provide the
in the large cement industry.
Hampi. Third one is Chandramathi. Third one is Chandramathi and also the Kwaza Bande Namas Dalga.
Understanding after I give the notes about today class. Okay, thank you.